Day four in the woods. We started getting hungry. We found some droppings. We're not sure whose they are, but we're hungry. And so Austin thinks that he might...
Nature lesson number 31. If someone else ate it, you could also eat it.
That's true. Write that down. It's in a book. He did
it. That's good.
He did it. Day six on the trail. Food has become scarce. The troops are getting restless. But there are no worries because droppings are plentiful. And they are delicious. We call them berries now. Austin shows we found new creative ways to eat them. Just do it, Austin. Oh no. How delicious.
We're still out there. We've heard some noises. We think there's some bears in the brush. We're gonna go hunt for them.
Tell them what happened to Jerry Bob.
Jerry Bob found a bear, but nobody's found Jerry Bob. We found something on my face. It might be poop.
Day nine, the rock face. Ooh, Jerry Bob. We found Jerry Bob. Well, he's gonna taste better than the droppings, that's for sure. Sorry, buddy. Day 11, we're headed out the same way we came in. But when we came in, these trees were still standing.
They've all been knocked over. We think it was from stampeding animals.
Most likely water buffalo. That happens around here. That's what they tell us. The locals, they live in the trees.
Andrew, where are we?
We're in the middle of nowhere. We're making our way out. I think when we get back, we should send this to Discovery Channel. If we make it out alive.
If.
I didn't know Antarctica looked like this.
I think I hear something. What? Whoa. Oh my God. I think it was a water buffalo.